So one of the concerns that women obviously have considering the surgery is that it might affect their sensation.
Yes.
You know, obviously we would not want to do anything that would adversely affect our sexual sensation. So how has that been for you?
Back to normal. Mm-hmm. Yes, I was a little concerned. I kept waiting for the swelling to go down, but once the swelling went down, everything sensation-wise went back to normal.
Yeah.
And actually, it did increase it for the better a little bit because there wasn't as much skin, so I was able to have better sensation.
Yeah, that's an interesting comment because there is some emerging data that the surgery actually improves sexual function.
Yes.
There was a big study that I was involved in that published a couple of years ago that showed the same. It doesn't really make sense that that would be the case. So it's interesting because I think a lot of that might come from just improved self-esteem. You know, a lot about
perhaps
sex drive is from just above the neck.
Right.
And then also what you said, having all that extra skin, it just kind of gets in the way.
Yes, it does. And not having as much there obviously improved sexual sensitivity.
Yeah. Yes, it's hard to be spontaneous when you've got to go through a routine to make stuff work.
Right, exactly.
Yeah. So what did your husband think about this whole idea?
He's been very happy. He's been very pleased. Money well spent is what he said.
Yeah.
So, you know, I definitely have more improved self-confidence in the bedroom, so.
Yeah. And that's, I'm guessing, where his comment comes from because, you know, happy wife, happy life.
Yes, exactly.
But generally, husbands don't care what we look like, but
right,
they want us to be happy.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And I had the same thing when I had my tummy tuck after my twins. My husband's like, "You look beautiful. I don't care if you do it, but if it makes you happy,
right,
I'll support you."
Right.
Yeah. So, and now he's happy.
Yes. As is mine.
Yeah, exactly. So I think that's, it is something that's in our, very intimate area. It is going to be a partner issue too that
right,
involves both people if you're in
exactly
partnership.
Yes. Okay. No more turning the lights off.
Yay. That's right. It's nice when you can just
let it out.
Let it out.
Exactly.
Right. That's amazing. Well, that's great.